say ah.
Brick, the kid isn't doing too good.
I blame myself, Cosgrove. I pushed him too hard. Anger and pride led me down the wrong path. But I've learned. From now on, I'll keep my temper in check and my lip buttoned. Scram, you pair of knobby-headed goons! This is a private conversation!
You guys get some coffee and meet me in the car. Get me some coffee, too. And a cruller.
What happened to Freakazoid?
He hit himself in the head with a brick 38 times. Then the brick split in half.
I see. Well, is this a karate test of some kind?
Not precisely.
I'm afraid the stress has caused him to mentally withdraw. But I have a plan to shock him out of it. Now, Freakazoid, I'm going to show you some items. I want you to say out loud what they are. What's this?
Pen. Brick. Pencil. Brick.
Brick! Brick!
He'll be fine. He just needs to rest.
We'll have to get that diamond hat back ourselves.
Aye. It's probably in Cobra Queen's lair, deep in the sewers.
And that means we'll have to walk through duty water.